We're going to face AEL, a good and strong team until now in the league. How you're waiting this game, and what our team has to do to take the 3 points?
I think now our team play much better than the beginning, you know, because everybody starts to understand more the system of the coach, the mentality of the coach, and all the players start to improve more. And I believe now we are in good time. We can do more and we can do better, I believe that. But we go good and will be difficult game. And will be my first game at Tumba after this long time. And I hope to play, I want to play. And if the coach decides to put me to play, I already told him if for 5 minutes, it's for 30 minutes, if to start the game, I will be ready to do the best for the team.